Brayden, who do you think is the hottest cross country girl?
Kieri Perez.
Yo, what?
Yo,
that's beyond me. Kanalu, who do you think is the hottest cross country girl?
Probably like Ray.
I said Ray.
Again, probably like Ray.
And I gotta ask, what is your home screen?
My home screen. Y'all wanna see all of them?
Yes.
Okay, so first one, this is a picture from last track where I threw a tennis ball in the air while it was raining.
But after,
bro, it ain't working.
Okay,
bro.
Well, we'll skip that question for now, Kanalu.
It ain't working. I got some good stuff on here.
All right, you cannot show this
photo.
What do you think of this picture?
That's crazy, bro.
Who is that?
Alright.
Yo!
Alright, thank you for your time.
Wait a minute!
Thank you for your time, Kanalu.
I'm standing here with 2021 state medalist Aspen Shekane. Aspen, how do you feel about today's race?
What?
Thank you, sir.
Alright, so we're making honey water. We got the honey over here. We got honey in the cup and water in the cup.
Food reviews.
Well, we don't have anything to mix the honey, so.
Use the banana to mix.
Here you go,
yeah,
Raiden.
Wait, did
you
have another knife? Oh, here.
Drink it.
Oh, shit. There
dude. Mix it.
Hey, that's for the bentos. Last time I had no fork for the bento, bro. Because of you. Go.
It smells like honey, bro.
That's drink so crazy.
Oh, that's crazy. You said that thick
oh, he's
syrup?
Going bottoms up.
You didn't even get the honey.
I know. Because you never mixed it.
What's up, vlog? It's the morning of October 6th. We've got a meet at Mid-Pacific campus again. Today, it's luckily not rainy. The morning's actually kind of cool. I don't know how much longer it'll hold up because the sun's coming out and stuff. But yeah, right now we're running our warm-up and we'll see you afterwards.
I love the colorful clothes you wear. And the way the sunlight plays upon her hair. I hear the sound of a gentle wind on the wind that lifts her perfume through the air.
I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations.
What's up, vlog? Welcome to the napping vlog. We're gonna nap before the varsity race. Let's do this.
Softly smile, I know she must be
tired. Good job.
When I look in her eyes, she goes with me to a blossom room.
vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations.
What's up, vlog? So you know what I said earlier about it being a cool day today? Scratch that. It's hot as hell. It's gotta be at least 88 degrees out here.
Gotta keep those loving good vibrations ahead of them with her.
Gotta keep those loving good vibrations ahead of them with her. Gotta keep those loving good vibrations.
Hey, Sean. Go, Eli. Let's go.
Standing here with
Shane.
And what race did you just run?
JV.
What time did you get?
21:04.
Nice, good job. So what place?
13.
Hell yeah. Wait,
12.
Top 20. Nice work, man. All right, how did you prepare for today's race?
Gotta go practice every basically every single day. You know, definite workouts. Like recent one was a track workout. So work on the speed, start, finishes, and everything. Yeah, and then if not workout, then every other day is recovery, like maybe 3-4 miles for like to work out the best, but more like 5-6 for a contest.
Cool. Alright, and do you have any like go-to pre-race like rituals, meals, anything?
Not really, I kind of haven't set that up yet.
Okay. Alright, one more question. Rate my ran Raiden out of 10.
Nah, I got you. I say 9.
9, let's
go! There you go!
Got you.
Hey, thanks for the interview, man.
Yeah, no, thank you.
Standing here with
Jettison Miller.
All right, and Jetty, what was your time today?
I think it was like 17:40, 17:50.
17. Dang. Okay. How did you prepare for today's race?
No, you gotta eat. You gotta get that good sleep.
All right.
Be prepared.
Yeah.
With the mental game.
Do you have any like go-to pre-race rituals or like meals that you eat?
Oh no, just prayer.
Okay. All right, yeah, deeper rooted in faith. All right, and one more question. How would you rate these Mid Pac bathrooms out of 10?
They're pretty bad, not gonna lie. The COVID restrictions still there. I couldn't get a drink of water, you know? Once I get water and then there was nothing, so 0 out of 10 for me. But...
0 out of 10, yeah, that's respectable. Hey, thanks for the interview.
Thank you.
And good job today.
Oh, no,
here I
no.
Am with... Well, he was EVP. Now he's
Edie gone.
Gone.
So now we have Reed and Mira.
Hi, Reed and Mira.
Hi.
What do you think of the Mid-Pacific Institute bathrooms?
Honestly, it's kind of trash. I have to wait like 500 hours for just to use the bathroom. Mm-hmm. And then like it's literally so stinky in there. Mm-hmm. It's so small. The line goes out to where the trophies are. Like, I just can't with these bathrooms anymore. You know the best bathroom? is Kamehameha's bathrooms.
And how do you, how would you compare Mid Pac's bathrooms to Ka'ava Park?
See, so look, I feel like if we actually tried, if they actually tried to make a bathroom good, it'll probably be better, but
it's not. What are we talking about?
Wait, what are we talking about?
Bathrooms, bro.
Oh, wait, which bathrooms?
Which one were you talking about?
What up? I was talking about...
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you're interviewing me.
Wait,
what's this?
Apps in the Wild West. Here we have EDP.
Called Apps in the Wild West.
Interviewing girls.
Called Apps in the Wild West.
Hey, we. EDP is here. Okay. Who?
Dude, he's back.
What do we
think
of the video? The only thing that can't be gone was the swing. Hey, Coop.
Everyone's tired. Look at Eli.